I did the storyboard and animatic, and the animatic went really well as it was timed perfectly to the trailer that we had. Also, I think the storyboard went well as we had more shots than we need, so we are more than happy to cut out any that take too long or any that we don't particularly like. I think maybe we needed more shots of the actual actors rather than zombies, maybe. We could have had more for the montaging, but apart from that, everything seems to be going well. So.